Alright, so these hatchets, I mean, they spawn a lot here, so I'm just gonna melt them down. Put the broken metal item, which is like a broken hatchet, after I wore it out. But I need to light it. I need to make a bow drill. I need to bring my hammers over here and repair these things too. I guess I can cook rabbit meat in this thing here. Alright, I don't need the machete either. Gotta drop my gun and then pick it back up so that when I equip it, I'll put that extra bullet in there that I created. I guess I need to take that stick out. Put in the grill. When I come back to light it, I'll have to have something to light it. The military backpack, it holds 2,000 units, which is pretty good. I just picked up two machetes actually. And they're like 750 apiece in size. Look, I was here just a minute ago, now I have ammo on the table again already, all over the table. Better think other people know about it, so you have to watch your back. More hatchets. Drop a machete. Keep hearing zombies. I don't need to be shredding this out here in the open, so I got a little bit more stuff to put in here. Hatchet. I don't want to put a metal sheet in there. It will turn it into the metal bar, but you're really wasting wasting resources, because the metal bar makes metal sheets, so you'll lose some of your resources. So since I have a 44 Magnum pistol, I'm not going to dismantle 44 Magnum ammo. My workbench is under my shack. I need to make a bow drill. Okay, I need cloth, plank, and a stick. So I want to put the stick in here and light it up with the bow drill. Some blackberry juice. I can almost make coffee. Yeah, I made one coffee. water. So I have an empty bottle here. So if you look in the floor, one of my dude collectors coming through the floor, so I can take my empty bottle there and stick it in there and grab some water out of it. And then just go and purify it. You know, if you just drink regular water, it's good for hydration. But if I make the blackberry juice, of course you have to have the blackberries in there too. I need 5 blackberry and 1 purified water. Well, for some reason, it automatically makes coffee. So now I don't have that purified water to make blackberry juice. So what does coffee do? Gives you your stamina, endurance, and hydration. Which we don't even have an endurance setting, but I'll go ahead and make me a bandana. Might help a little bit. Alright, so all my stats are good. So I guess I'll carry my blackberry juice, put my scrap metal up. Even though I do have a furnace in that other shack, I'm probably going to build one here. It only takes like 9 scrap metals. It's 8 scrap metal and a metal bracket, which a metal bracket takes 1 scrap metal, so it's 9 scrap metals. And I don't have any brackets, so I need 4 more scrap metals. Melt down.